Hi everyone, I'm Karuna and welcome to my channel Cam Carry. For those of you who are visiting me for the first time, let me tell you that I make videos on fashion, beauty and lifestyle every week. Now today's video is about my handbags collection. It's not about showing off handbags collection. In this video, I'm going to share with you as to how various characteristics of the bags, such as design, shape, color, depict, communicate what personality you have. This video is very useful because it will help you to decide which handbag to carry for which occasion and what image it is giving out. The first one is this maroon colored tote bag. This is a tailored bag and it has sharp edges. So it communicates that it is kind of formal bag. So this one is suitable for formal occasions like dinners or small business meetings. What does it communicate about the person carrying it? It shows that the person carrying it is sophisticated, subtly credible too. Now while talking about the color, in the hierarchy of formality, black is the most formal color, followed by navy blue, tan, and maroon is relatively less formal. So this bag will not be very suitable for conferences or very important business meetings, but they are good for other business casual meetings. It doesn't have like a partition in the middle, but it has, you know, kind of two pockets. One you can keep mobile and one you can keep cards and stuff like that, and one zipper. Next one is this small to medium size tote bag with a sling. Now since it has a sling and it has lighter color, so it is not very suitable for formal occasions, but it has a good quality leather and this kind of a button and flap, so it makes it somewhat usable for formal occasions. Our sling bags are less formal than the normal tote bags with short handles. This is what you should keep in mind. I would like to share one more tip here. Thin girls should carry bags with medium-sized handles to give an illusion of volume in their bodies. And women with round-shaped bodies should carry structured bags with straight line and rectangular shape. They should avoid micro or mini bags. Now this one is structured ring bag. It has sharp edges and it's a hard bag, so it's kind of formal bag. But rings bring it some aesthetics and delicacy. I love this bag because it goes with almost all my dresses. But the problem is smaller size of the bag. Now the next one is this black sling bag. This is square in shape, black in color. So again, it can be somewhat used for formal occasions. But as I told you, it's not a proper tote bag, so it's not extremely formal. However, it can be used for casual business meetings. Now this particular bag has a zip like this, and this has a flap in the middle and a couple of chains, one pocket and one chain. This I picked up from London Primark. It was kind of not very expensive. It costed me about 800 rupees in the sale. I like it so much because it accommodates a lot of my stuff. I can keep my iPad in it too. Then I have this micro bag. It's kind of tailored, rounded in shape, and it's smaller in size. It has this chain, so it's kind of slim. But because of its small size and the round shape, it's very good for formal dinners or family dinners or going out with friends. One more point I would like to make. If you have a choice of colors, black colored bags are not very suitable for daytime events. They are more suitable for evening events. This vertical rod goes and locks it up. So it's a very cute design. And this whole thing is silver in color. So silver is again relatively less formal than golden. If it had golden stuff, it would have been a little more formal than the silver. But this is how it is. And from inside, it just has one small chain on the side. So good to carry just a small wallet and a mobile. Now I have this envelope bag. It's like an envelope clutch. So it's very thin. I got it from Bali. and the shine shimmer in it and envelope design makes it good for dressy formal occasions. It can go with Indo-Western wear too. And you can see it's thin fabric. It's like all the shining fabric inside. Then I have this shimmery kind of a sachet thing. It had a chain also, the golden one, but we can carry it as it is. The complete shimmer pouch is good with a solid colored dress, so you don't go over with the shimmer. Now this one is good for parties, weddings and family functions or special occasions. It is again a short tailored bag, sling bag. It's like a clutch, and the belt can be removed and it can be carried as a clutch. I got it from Bombay store. I love it so much. It has a lot of embellishments and beautiful roses. And as you can see, most of my bags are black because they are versatile, can go with many dresses. And this small thing, again, it can accommodate only your cell phone and wallet. The next one is this brown untailored tote bag. Now, because it's untailored, it is not very formal. It's bigger in size. This big bag can be used for traveling purpose. Now, the fabric, the material with which it is made is leather, which is obviously more formal than your normal cloth, so which makes it suitable to carry it to office sometimes, but because it's untailored, it has soft edges, it's not very good for conferences or very important business meetings, but however, casually you can carry it to your office. This one, everybody's going to love it so much because it is such a wedding party feeling. It is Ethanic drawstring pouch, small in size, can carry only some money and mobile. It is a nice gota work embellishment. It goes very well with your Ethanic wear, with your saris, and especially for weddings. You know, I prefer portly bags over rectangular clutches because it kind of dilutes the extreme formal image of a sari in a wedding or an event. My rectangular clutch with embellishments is good for dresses, salwar kameez, etc. So that's all. With reference to my own collection, I shared with you the tailored and untailored and the color of the bag and the design and the shape and the slings and the small handles. While carrying it out, what it might communicate about your personality and your intentions. So you can consider that and you can make use of it in your day-to-day life. Guys, showing a few of my images, I had asked a question on social media, on Facebook and Instagram, as to which is my next video about. And one friend of mine, Supriya Mane, answered it correctly. So sweet of her. I would like to mention here that besides running a YouTube channel, I also run a company called Karuna Bajaj Image Consultancy, where me and my team guide people on appearance, clothing, body language, etiquette. So if you have any queries about it, do get in touch with us on my email ID or drop a comment on the comment section or connect me via Instagram. Me and my team will definitely try to help you out. If you like this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel for many more such videos. Bye-bye. Take care. God bless.